Hey guys, this is GoBaden, and, what's my username? I can't remember. Painted Singing. I forgot, sorry. Well, we're doing an Apple review for the iPad 64GB 3G. Alright, so, this is what I have on it. Alright, so it's actually pretty good so far. I don't think anything's bad about it besides the fact that it doesn't have good battery use. YouTube's okay, everything's okay. Safari's good. Yeah, we have all these apps on here. Pretty cool. I mean, it's a good little device. Like, you can get on AIM and stuff like that. It holds up all kinds of stuff. Like, see, me and GoBaden were AIMing earlier. He's not on right now. Can basically do a lot with it. The only thing that's bad about it is you can't play music while you're playing games. So that really sucks. What the frick? Dude, why was that on there? Like some, wow, what the frick? Alright, so I don't know why that was on there. Did you prank me, dude? Good sound. Yeah, Facebook's okay. But where is Facebook, dude? What the heck is it? Well, I can't find Facebook. Did you move it? Whoa. I can't seem to find Facebook. Oh yeah, it's even better if you have the Apple keyboard for it. It's actually pretty fast, but it's not. I have too much stuff on it. Words of the great Matt Houston. My card was the air. Alright, so yeah, that's basically the review of the Apple iPad. It's all pretty good, fast, photos, pretty good. Yeah, that's about it. Alright. Huh?